ring loud across the pavement. I've bled less in recent memory, but the violence is ageless. Endangered is our species. The respect they shove our faces into feces. And I wanna meet the man who made this world a possibility. We'll leave our chance to live up to probability. And I'm sorry, but the truth never even felt real to me. So fire back with hateful words. Cause respecting my nigga, I guess that shit's for the birds. And so was respecting your girls. But I'll be standing for the family, protecting them curls. And you see, I temper my words and holy fire. Quenching with these flames, betrayal is do or die now. Stuck with my face against the pavement. I am nothing more than the latest primetime special. Got this box of chocolate, get that shit up off my mental. Different flavor of this game, my soul, you need a savor. And I pray the Lord, cause this world gon' need a savior, yeah. I am nothing more than a black winged devil. Guns light at the door, this your nigga is a rebel. Your nigga just disheveled, lost his dream, his job. So he put his head up to the metal, his head up to the metal. Yeah, and run you little simian, suck that food star's belly inside and keep it down. Keep us feeling deprived of love, just keep on serving us lies. I say enough, and excuse me while I transform my words from a lyrical state. Allow you to feel them on a metaphysical plane. Insane is a word I would use to describe myself. It seems like my shelf life has expired, far before the estimation. I fall before a king of nations, prayed for some better dreams, freed from the sea. I feel elation, and I hear these violent screams echo through the neighborhood. Mother lost her child, left the night, and she knew she never would hold him again. Picked up the pistol, should've stuck with the pen. Praying for a better life, I say amen. And sometimes it feels like God's right hand knows not what the left was thinking. Drowned in ice cold waters cause the slave ship is sinking. There's a crease in this grand design. Fuck what you say, I'll conquer this whole world and I'll make it mine. And the truth is, it's hard to stay true to myself and still sell some records. Still reach the Mecca, thought I reached a place of understanding. I still hear the questions, still read your message. Last day on earth, thank God I dressed in my Sunday's best. Left home with a smile, but I should've brought the bullet vest. Yeah, and I had gunshots fly across the pavement. I'm contemplating these shitless statements, patiently waiting for an advocate. I'm a grad activist, this guy's a black activist, I'm a black skin masochist. I'm addicted to friction, love and drama, I never listen. It's just no living. In times of terrorism, we are living with extremists. Those who can't see shit, they out there robbing you, just believe this shit, and I believe this. Racial power, just verse supremacist, supremely unaware of the truth of their existence. Refusing the truth in the Bible's message, then they guess it was niggas should receive God's blessings. But that's not what he intended. When he said he loves all the children, dog, he really meant it. But instead, we are bent on spitting venom, pretending truth that was humanly invented. You see, these young minds supplied by the endless train of media propaganda that connects every ray and a scan of racial deficiency, brilliantly increasing the bigotry of fucked up industry where black guns send out in the symphony. You see, the shame is that no little baby's born racist. That's what we're mistaken. A belief on basis, awesome faces, faces, just face it. We form with the same soul that was taken. We got the same bones that are breaking as gunshots fire across that fucking pavement.